King Fish, the Socialites, and finally, the High Notes. Let's go, everybody! Welcome to Quick Cash. Our contestants will need to gather the cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
Remember, last season, a lot of teams won by prioritizing teamwork.
Hot one is being unlocked by the Socialites.
Are you seeing this, Scotty? Our first elimination. This could set the pace for the rest of the match.
For a treat today. I sure do miss the thrill of the game, June, but I do not envy the Socialites' only standing member at this point. The Socialites will need to come back from that wipeout.
They lost their spot on the guest list.
Crucial moment for the Socialites if they want to avoid a team wipe. Just one contestant left. The Kingfish have been rattled. Team wiped.
Looks like they took the bait and got hooked.
We've got the Kingfish returning to the arena. The High Notes are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. The Kingfish have grabbed the lead. The Kingfish just helped himself cash out.
A move that definitely sets the stakes higher, Scotty.
Setting a barricade.
Solo now. The Socialites are stepping into the limelight now with the lead. The Socialites steal a cash out. They're not out there to make friends. At least not today. Socialites land the first cash out. Yes, the kingfish have been wiped out. Kingfish are cutting into Vault 2. The Kingfish are many members short of a school. Only one contestant left. The Kingfish are initiating a cash out. With a quick move, the socialites just added a cash out to their inner circle. A team wipe could be just around the corner for the socialites. One contestant remaining.
This was fun!
The Kingfish are back in play! The Kingfish made off with a cash out.
Will they make this a spree, I wonder?
The Kingfish are in pole position. Looks like the Kingfish just cashed out. A new vault in the arena. The ultimate omen of mayhem here at the finals. The high notes are squeezing into Vault 3. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the socialites. Plenty of action. Let's see how the next half will play out. socialites have commenced a cash out. At the top of the leaderboard, it's the socialites. Let's see whether the last member of the Kingfish can avoid a team wipe. Are laying claim to the top. In a regal maneuver, the Kingfish stole a cash out.
Wow, that was a bold play.
Teams have just paid. Congratulations to our winners. The powerhouses, the tough shells, and finally, the overdogs. And they are off! ready for a mad cash chase to the magic number. Let's watch our contestants hustle, gather, and triumph in Quick Cash.
Scotty's called it. Time to see who has the speed and the strategy.
The tough shells are standing firm. They're unlocking Vault 1.
Contestant down. And with that, we have our first elimination of the match.
It's go time. The tough shells are now just a single tough shell. Team wipe mishap for the Overdogs.
Scotty, I bet there'll be some bowed heads and tucked tails on that team.
My thoughts exactly. The match is starting to heat up as the powerhouses have started our first cash out. Two is being opened by the tough shells. If the last member of the Tough Shells decides to turtle up while they're alone out there. cash out set in motion by the tough shells. Team wipe mishap for the powerhouses. Hope for fireworks! A long-awaited return to the arena for the powerhouses. Have been rattled. Team wiped.
Scotty, even the best come grinding to a halt.
On top, we now have the tough shells. Cash out complete, and the tough shells reap the rewards. Oh, a new vault! This is going to get very interesting, very fast! The last member of the tough shells needs to show us that tough people outlast tough times. The overdogs are plucking at Vault 3. The overdogs will need to come back from that wipeout. The overdogs have been released back into the arena. Team respawn! Cash out set in motion by the powerhouses. At the halfway point, our contestants are living up to Ospooze's slogan of pop, poor, perform. Left for the overdogs. Adversity for the overdogs. Wipeout. The overdogs have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. whistle and the result is in. With fame and fortune on the line today, our contestants sure gave us a great show. We'll see you next time on the finals. Right, the Tough Shells, the Jet Setters, the Live Wires, and finally, the Boundless. The arena is loaded. Buckle up.
The coin chase is on. Contestants will target our vaults or pick up coins from fallen opponents and then deposit them. The name of the game is Bank It. It's our first elimination. A contestant just lost their coins after an elimination.
A team wipe mishap for the Boundless.
Looks like they just hit the ceiling.
This could be bad for the Tough Shells, June. They're on the verge of a full team wipe. Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena.
Following an elimination out there, some coins are up for grabs.
Setters play it safe or try to make it on our highlight reel. Let's see.
Down goes a contestant. Their lost coins are now up for the taking.
love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first? Misfortune for the Jet Setters. Team wiped.
Contestant is down and their coins scattered.
The Jet Setters are back. A new vault! This is going to get very interesting, very fast! Ka-ching! The Boundless! It's not just about the big drops, you know.
Pick up their coins.
The live wires are placing all of their hopes on their last remaining contestant. Ah, I love the smell of a fresh vault in the arena.
As a contestant is eliminated.
The live wires are re-engaging. The Jet Setters will need to come back from that wipeout.
Let's see who scoops up those coins.
An early predictor of chaos in the arena as we have a new vault.
A contestant is down, leaving behind their unbanked coins.
We've got the Jet Setters returning to the arena. Just what the doctor ordered. Another vault.
A contestant just got eliminated and their coins can be retrieved.
Suffered a wipeout.
It's lights out for now.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Caution! Over there!
Every coin counts. Nice deposit by the Boundless. There's a new vault to fight for in the arena. The jet setters are back on the scene.
A contestant is down. Their coins are up for grabs and banking.
The live wires need to play it smart now, June. They're down to a single contestant. Let's see who grabs that cash. Start to finish, the Boundless proved there's no limit to their banking game. On behalf of our sponsors, thanks for tuning in.